Yeah, here we are in the room of my house that I think should have pictures and piano and music and all that. Here we are, very late in the afternoon. You can see the shadows of afternoon have covered my side of the valley. From this valley, they say you are going. We will miss your bright eyes and sweet smile. Oh, you know, I'd sing more, but you'd start to hear how bad my lungs are. But remember the Red River Valley and the one who has loved you a while. Well, I sort of missed the key on that one, didn't I? It's been a problem with me because I can sing, and I have been able to sing all my life, and I've worked with other people at singing, and it's found that they wanted me to give more than I wanted to give. I wanted to sing. I did not want to become part of a spectacle, although I do dream of spectacles. But I soon saw that the hard work in making art is hard, very hard, and I'm not a hard-working guy. I'm a very lazy, melodramatic rather than long-haul pulling. I didn't want to rehearse for 12 hours. I didn't even want to rehearse for 4 hours and then see it turn into 7. I didn't want to be told what to do. But I do love the sound of music. So from this valley where I live, there's the late afternoon. Oh, I don't have the phone with me, so I can't tell you what time it is. Too bad. Back. through the years and then for God. You cannot forget one thing that we all have to remember. That we are all alive here and we do owe something to our fellow creatures and the Creator, the Holy Mother, Father God, who made us, heaven and earth. Long, long ago, the story goes. Many stories are told, and lots of times these sounds were used to teach the others the songs of the people. These months that I've been writing about Rome, I've learned that they had a flute with like two things. They had a two-headed flute that had a body. They had this double flute and they'd play it. And then they had a harp, not as big and fancy as this harp. This harp from here all the way to here. And in between, this harp is huge. They played a harp that had like four strings, maybe 12. And another stringed instrument that had a box on the bottom, like guitars now have, and violins have, and cellos have. They all, this big sounding box, this great stringed instruments. Well, they played a small one, about the size of a guitar, and the ancient name for it was, curiously enough, Kithara, Kithara. We tune the strings of the guitar. Those are the notes that are used to tune the contemporary Western guitar, which is related to the ancient instrument that I've been thinking about because they make the music in the world where I'm writing of these people who lived 2,000 years ago. The kithara, stringed instrument with a sounding box, and the flute, the double flute. You know, that's the first true sign I've had that I'm not paying attention to what I'm doing. I actually put the flute up to my lips backwards. There's an interesting sound that this piano makes, echoing the flute. Here is the note again, with no work or pedal or pressure applied to the piano. The two notes. And now I'm going to hold down the sustaining pedal. And now I'm going to let the pedal go. And you hear the sound of the mechanism. That could be softened a little, so you only hear the sound. Releasing the pedal. Sustain. That's what that phenomena is. The holding the note. Some of you know more about that than I do, actually. Some of you are better musicians. Yeah, I know, I've heard you play. And I've seen you perform. To your health, my friends. See you next time. Don't forget, Sunday night, the total eclipse of the moon.